Okay, so I'm starting up the Magic game, and I'm using Steam now on a PC, so should be slightly better quality. Go to campaign. And we're just gonna do we did it in the spiders. We're gonna do Rumble in the Jungle. Gonna try and get everything done. So this is about trample and understanding how trample works. So just hit continue. Continue. Now I'm using a controller instead of the mouse. But all these levels are like the same for everything. So here we go. He's gonna attack me, in which what I'm gonna do is block with both my guys that have two toughness, because he has five in trample, which he'll end up doing one more damage, in which I'll still have a creature that can do two. So that's what I'm doing. And that's the trick to this. And then so I'm dealt one damage. I'm at one, he's at two. We both started at two. And now I'll just attack with my flyer, which he doesn't have any creatures to block with. So and attack. Oh wait. Attack. And he's at two. So, and I beat him. So that's basically it.